These are the worst drugstore products of 2023. This concealer is so insanely dry. I would rather just not wear concealer. This under eye brightener highlights any texture that you have. And this setting mist will take you from looking great to looking like a grease ball in like 2 seconds. And also, it's not even a continuous mist. What's up with that?